that young fisherman on the beach that day, looking into the face of this carpenter from Galilee, from Nazareth, saw something more than a carpenter. What he saw was a glimpse of eternity in the face of Jesus Christ. He began to catch a glimpse in his words that these are eternal words. This is the expression of the Father in heaven, and I have to follow him. This is what my life is all about.